Hi, welcome to this week's vlog. I'm outside the tennis warehouse receiving area right now, and let's take a look at some new rackets that just came in for pre-sale. First up, we have the Head MicroGel Prestige Series. This is the mid head size. So this one's got a 93 square inch racket head. It's a headlight racket with over 12 ounce strung weight and a thin beam. So what it does is it gives you a real emphasis on control. So it's a good racket for the player who likes to supply their own power. So more of an advanced player's racket and a lot of feel, a lot of control. And again, you know, the Prestige, it's a popular racket on the tour. It's a popular racket with collegiate and advanced level players. So that's a great control-oriented stick. Also, this racket comes in a mid-plus head size. So we get the same tight string pattern in a mid-plus head size. Again, thin beam, weighty racket with a headlight balance. So again, a much more of a player stick, very much control-oriented, but with a slightly larger head size, so you're going to get, you know, a little bit more of a generous sweet spot and a tad more pop from this one, but still a ton of control. And then something new to the Prestige line, the Prestige Pro. This one's got a more open string pattern. Again, it's in the mid-plus head size, so this one's going to give you some really nice bite from the string bed, good access to topspin and slice with this racket. Again, more of an emphasis on control over anything else, but this one's got a little bit more of a lively feel thanks to that open string pattern. So that's a really nice racket, and we're currently playtesting these rackets for review, so look for a review out on these shortly. Let's jump into some rackets from Wilson now. This is the K-Blade Tour, and this one is a mid-size racket, so it's a 93 square inch racket, comes with a leather grip. It's got a tight 1820 string pattern. Again, this is a nice, you know, racket. It's going to give a really nice, solid, control-oriented feel. Not a lot of power, so it's for the player who likes to take a big rip of the ball and is looking for a racket that emphasizes control and feel. And that's a really solid racket. And then this is the K-Blade Mid-Plus. This is a 98 square inch racket. Again, it's got that tight string pattern. It's got a thinner beam. So again, you know, headlight racket. Again, a player's racket with a lot of control. Slightly larger head size than the tour, so you get a bit more of a generous sweet spot. And that's a really nice stick, and that's proven pretty popular with our playtesters as well. And then we have the K-Blade Team, and it has the largest head size of the three rackets. Slightly thicker beam, it's a lighter weight. So you still get, you know, still got a fairly soft feel off the string bed, but it's a bit more forgiving. It's got a bigger sweet spot, and you know, it's a really nice racket for sort of more of the intermediate to advanced player who's looking for, you know, a nice control-oriented racket that also gives some maneuverability. And in here we have another racket from Wilson. This is the K-Zero. This one has got a fan-shaped string pattern, big oversized head size. So it's going to give you a lot of pop, a lot of spin. It's a thick beam racket, so you get a lot of power from the beam width right there. And, you know, long main strings, which are really going to pocket the ball. And, you know, it's a really nice racket for the beginning player and those players that are looking for an emphasis on power. Here we have the K-Pro Open. So we had the N-Pro, and then we've got the K-Pro Open now. So it's a K-Factor racket. This one is a great racket for the aggressive player who likes to generate a lot of racket head speed. It's looking for a lot of spin and some nice pop from the string bed. This has got that. It's a tad softer in feel than many of the competing rackets in this category. So it's got some nice comfort to it too, and that's a really nice stick. And then the last racket we're going to look at today is the K-Pro Tour. This one's got a slightly smaller head size than the K-Pro Open. The last one we looked at was 100 square inches. This one's a 96. And it's got a little bit more weight to it. It's a headlight racket, comes with a leather grip. So again, it's, you know, it's for that aggressive player, but this one's got a bit more of a kind of a player's racket feel. It's a little softer feel and nice control-oriented racket right there. And all those rackets are currently available for pre-order on the Tennis Warehouse website and will be in stock soon. And we've been hitting a lot with them, so look for reviews on all of those in the near future. That's it for this week. Be sure to tune in next week and we'll go over more new product arriving at the warehouse.